we would like to stress very much that number one is to avoid close contact, avoid public transportation. And we are looking into if there are specific situations where we see that the complexity and the risks with face masks are actually less than the benefits.
Because my friends, is they don't care about it. Like house parties, it's almost up to 80 people there, so I don't think we care that much actually.